Hi everyone, Sherry from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. We have fresh alternative data from the U.S. Energy Information Administration, Federal Reserve, and the Chicago Board Options Exchange. It's free and accessible for all users. The energy data contains roughly 200 petroleum metrics, such as gross input into refineries. The Federal Reserve data makes more macroeconomic indicators available. And the Chicago Options data provides volatility indexes for use in your next algorithm. Find the documentation for all the old data sources in the link below. Hot off the press, we are following up last month's Alpha 5 contest with a new contest, which will run November 1st through mid-December. We have a prize pool of $10,000 and are looking for alpha submissions that produce returns uncorrelated with the S&P 500. Keep watching the Alpha 5 leaderboard as well. Those submissions are moving on to the live phase of their competition. In this week's Research to Production miniseries, Jack walks us through finding a portfolio that can be more diversified and resilient to extreme market events by looking for uncorrelated assets. When combined with other indicators and data sources, the diverse portfolio becomes the foundation for building a robust algorithm. You can clone the template in the link below. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding!